ourselves into bales so they're easier to store. Right, we are getting started with the hay silo. There we go, now the silo is pretty much clear. Now all we need to do is collect up all the bales and put them in a new location. And there we go, now it's all in one pile. Subscribe for more.